You're watching Hollywood One-on-One, presented by StarRoseEntertainment.tv. Hi, this is Tyrone Tan with StarRoseEntertainment.tv, and we're here at the world premiere night event of the play Crazy Is Love, a Don B. Welch production, written by Stephen Slates and directed and produced by Don B. Welch himself. So join us as we interview all the stars of the play and the celebrity guests and more on this edition of StarRoseEntertainment.tv. Hi, this is Tyrone Tan with StarRoseEntertainment.tv, and we're here once again with my man, Mr.
Stephen Slates.
Now, Stephen, just saw Crazy Is Love, which is your premiere debut as a writer. It was awesome. And I'm not just saying that. You know, we see a lot of stuff. I thoroughly enjoyed the show. My crew thoroughly enjoyed the show. I think everyone here enjoyed the show. You know, you've been on before, and we were blessed and honored to come down here to cover it, but not only to support you as a friend and as a colleague. What was it like now doing your first production and seeing a live audience?
You know, when you step into these adventures, you never know how much work is actually behind the scenes to make these projects come to life. And it's just very overwhelming to have so many people come out and support it. And I just have to say thank you to everybody so much. This was my first playwright, and for people to show up the way they did and support us, just thank you. This is the first of many, but thank you for coming out to Crazy Is Love.
Obviously, we had a lot of people come on the show to talk about how they've been inspired. You've been on the show before to talk about what has inspired you, your inspirations, but now here, finally seeing your dream come to fruition. Is there any other inspirational words of wisdom can you give? Now, to piggyback on what you said before, but maybe, you know, since the last time we've talked, now seeing this all, anything else that comes to your mind?
I have to first say this, that the last time we spoke, I was basically telling you about how people need to chase their dreams and not to give up. And I told you, this was about 2 years ago that we spoke, and I said, I'm working on some things, and I'm building, and I'm going to keep moving. So my words of advice to people is don't let anybody sway you from what it is you want to do. If you're a writer, write. If you have a story in your head, write it down. Everybody has a writer inside of them, so write. And don't wait for Hollywood to come to you. You got to make them come. You got to go, you got to open up the doors so they'll come on in. Don't wait for them to knock. So you got to go hard, believe in yourself, pick God first, and keep working. When everybody else is partying, you need to be working. That's all I can tell you.
Amen, brother. Now listen, obviously, we're here to support you, but we also want to help support you in any other way. Obviously, check out Crazy Is Love, Stephen Slates, theater writing debut.
Yes.
But the play is really, really good. Seriously. And but anything else? How can you're gonna start building fans now? So how can your fans keep in touch with you and all that stuff? And any other projects? Any websites? You got an audience here.
I got a couple of DVD movies coming out this year. You can check me out at StephenSlates@facebook.com. Also, this is my new production company. It's called Slate Squared Entertainment. We have a lot of things in the comments. We're switching over to movies. We're going to do stage plays. We're going to do a little bit of everything. So check us out, man. StephenSlates@Facebook.com.
That's right here. StephenSlates@Facebook.com at the bottom of the screen. Check him out. Check out my man. I'm proud of you, buddy.
Thank you so much. Thank you, man.
You know,
thank
God you bless you again.
You too,
again,
man.
Check out Crazy Is Love. Check out my boy, Stephen Slates. His new production, Don B. Welch Productions.
Yes.
Again, this is Tyrone Tan with my man,
Stephen Slates.
And you're watching StarRoseEntertainment.tv. So check out more episodes as we interview a lot of the celebrities and the people involved in Don B. Welch's productions, Crazy Is Love, written by Stephen Slates, on StarRoseEntertainment.tv.